Aslan, healer of spirits. Your den is safe once more. The winter of the great tree's corruption has passed. Honor us with your return. Itom tua creator. Bog me ba igapi klexkin.
Not while I'm in town.
I'm surprised there's no blacksmith here. Should be on Kara. What are they doing for a side quest?
Man must have his hands full tending to so many wounded.
So.
Show your teeth.
Probably no point sawing stuff. Oh, it gets rid of the. Okay, well, that's good to know. Oopsie daisies. Alright, well, what do I need to do now? I don't have enough mats to do literally anything, so. Maybe we go do some. What are these called again? Malignant tunnels. So, this one, we got that one. Yeah, let's do it. Probably should have put this stuff in my stash, but whatever. Should probably equip some of that too. I swear this is on my SSD. Dear God, I probably just don't have enough. Man, this can be awesome.
We need more time. I need more time.
Soil, enemies, and the infected worms. Sounds easy enough.
I'm not ready yet.
I also just realized that, should do my boons. Dust in my nose or something. That's fun.
I do not have enough spirit.
Masses of whiny, entitled North Americans. I'm gonna go to bed crying after the bed's gone. Hopefully people have forgotten about Nightmare and Hell in D2. Well, I guess Gen Z and everyone experienced that. I don't know how much time all this is. I saw it. I just thought it would be like D3 where it like winds up for another second or whatever.
It's not.
In fact. There's like enemies in that little alcove down there. I'm gonna be a little upset with myself. Definitely not being very efficient here. here for.
I'm out of spirits. I must wait a moment.
Nothing good here. The answer is on you. Oh, there's another one over here, too. Okay. Why don't you both at the same time? Come here, buddy.
I need more spirits.
How come one of them showed up on the map as a heart? Or maybe it's only the one boss when it shows up. So the blind man. There's Death Waifu Herd. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Can this go on anything? Okay, Sharon the Wrathful can be inserted into any. Gain 21%. Holy shit. Oh, I see. Okay, so it has a different 20 seconds getting a barrier. Gorm basic skills have a 16% chance to fully restore your primary resource. What the fuck? Okay, I can dig that. Let me just see if I can snip that and send that to my buddy who's been literally just complaining about not having enough resource. Whatever. He's not even on the season yet. He's trying to get through the main story, but he doesn't play video games that often anymore. Alright, there we go. Just told him to get his fat ass in the seasonal. That's fine. And miniature. So what's vicious? Vicious is okay. So electrically charging the enemies. I think I want 21% attack speed. Like that's the play. Plus the 10% that's given through what's his face. We just generate a ton of resource. Do some damage. Oh man, it'd be really good to have that on another one as well. I wonder if they're stackable. Probably told me. I just didn't read it.
Okay. It is locked.
Need a Wrathful Malignant Invoker. Let's see if I can get a Wrathful Malignant Invoker. Is it gonna... That's fine, we'll do this. I'll make sure I have Malignant Invokers. It's a boss too for XP. Like an absolute potato.
I need more spirits. Okay. I'm not ready yet.
Sick. And progress was made this day. It's pretty dope. Pretty dope. Okay, let's go do our pots. Maybe get some extras, talk to the gym crafter. Have a grand old D. Oh, there's actually lots more than tunnels around. Good. Last time I played, there was like one. I don't think I did it because it was locked behind that stronghold and I was being lazy. I should really just do the strongholds. Kind of silly. Wait, what does it mean cycles through a bonus every 20 kills? And how long does that last? Oh, I think it stays up. Okay. That's kind of cool. Okay. Is there anything I wanted to keep here? Literally nothing. Okay. So. Gonna do the pots. Cheap that we can make here. So we need 5 for that. 6 and 12, 10 and 6. Third eye. Increases dodge and experience. Armor and thorns, baby. Craft by 3. Okay, so we need more. I'm sure like a bunch are just gonna start dropping like flies here soon as
I
level up.
I cannot do that here.
For now. Okay. Am I happy with the way my horse looks? I'm sure I'm not.
Bring me as many fine pieces. Rare.
Get the quest done here. Okay. Sir. Sir. Fortunately, I don't know if I'll be able to have the pet skill when I get my build like hashtag, but we'll see. See what kind of wild stuff we can get here. So gain 11%. You heal while you have a barrier. That's cool. Additionally, gain +3 to wolves. There was also 6%. 21 seconds, 29 seconds. So maybe what I do here is just pull this out. Do that. There we go. Love to see it. Can I just like make these? I can't. Oh, interesting. Okay, you can't make the. What is an uncertain heart? A random caged heart with a. Okay, so this is how you roll for those. Oh, wait a sec. You can't make. Wrathful Invokers? What the fuck? Some bullshit. So I have a brutal. Oh, that's kind of lame. Whatever. Whatever, mate.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demand to Menistar.
So weird how sometimes when you hold tab, you just can't skip cutscenes. Should we just do another. Yeah, let's do it. Looking sick, mate.
While I'm in town.
And then.
I need time to do that.
Ooh, that's some old water. That was from last night. It's definitely a layer of dust sitting on top of that. Play this game as much as I should, honestly. starting to realize. Oh, there's probably one back there that I missed too. Shit. Maybe. Maybe there wasn't a guard. Let's go back and check the room. Full resource restore. Wand. That wrathful herd is just like one of the best, like, bar none. Okay, let's go see if there's a malignant heart on that. One body. I think we passed the one. Maybe not. I can't remember. Somewhere around here. No, I didn't want to bring it. Tax fee bonus 31%, baby. That's pretty good. That's really cool how it just like cycles through. So you get all of them. What's the third one again? The third one is, I feel like that one's kinda. I don't know. I feel like killing 20 enemies is gonna go pretty fast. One should probably be like every 10 seconds, maybe. But I guess as long as it gives you the barrier as soon as it swaps to it, then that's kind of cool. That's basically it. It doesn't matter so much. That's funny. slay the malignant bloodlord.
Not ready yet.
I don't think I can craft Wrath of Evokers, unfortunately. I don't know how. Alright, let's go see if there's a thing there, and then we'll go do another one. Let's see, are we getting it good here? It's got... that one doesn't matter for me so much. So these are... oh my god. All the same. Is that hard? I wonder if they despawn after a certain time. I could have sworn that guy was like malignant. Should have had him. Guess not, maybe. Okie dokie. Alright, where's our next foray? There's one here. Boiling Wound. Or. Oh, there's probably a ton in the unexplored areas too. I am realizing. What's the one we just did? We just did that one. Okay. I think that's a path. Can't say that wouldn't be. Let's go there. I think there should be a blacksmith in this spot too. Or at the very least, a vendor. Pretty sure it's a blacksmith. Here we go for another coffee. I should probably just drink water. High down.
You sport a fine weapon. I bet I could make one like that.
There is no malignant table here. Oh my god. What is going on, game? Kind of cool. Sure. Let's do the thing. Let's hold on to a totem. I would like to go back to a one-hander. I think 31% increase attack speed is just that much better when you attack faster. For resource drain.
I must wait. I'm out of spirit.
Malignant enemies will occasionally damage your class resource. That's cool. I know lots of people like rage quit the game when they lose resource in a fight. Lots of people, I mean like 95% of the population. It's kind of crazy to me. The community nowadays is just like so challenge averse. Like nobody wants to overcome hardship. They just want to line up to the base. It's not bode well for like real bugs. I need some more materials so I can upgrade my gear. Always got the DC here. The other band rooms. What do I have to do in here? Destroy malignant corruption discussion. Gotcha. Okay, so we're going right through. Be like guaranteed crit or something, or like just a flat damage increase. But. I feel like this would go faster if I just like run all these moves too. But oh my god, I forgot to grab the Millennium Heart. If it's gone again, I'm gonna be so pissed.
I must wait a moment.
Like, Jesus. Like at least, give it like a map notification, you know, like something, really anything. Please, please.
Ready yet.
Oh god. Pleased today. The internet gods are angry. But the weather's quite nice here, so I don't know if that's all they're related to. Nice. chance to make enemies vulnerable. Wow, I only have one note on that. That's wild. I wonder if what I need actually is like some of the core skills cost 3% more spirit. Instead of like putting all my stuff into this, if I need that. Let's try it. Let's see what happens. So, every 18 seconds, increase the duration of Hurricane and Cataclysm. That's pretty good. Yeah, we're just like hard teching into a storm build with this guy. It'd be nice if I didn't have to lose my dogs, but I think as soon as I get my ultimate, I'll lose the dogs. Love having wolves, wolf companions. It's so iconic. Wait, what? Oh, I finished the first part. Wow. Oh my god, dude. I feel like I'm having a stroke. So is that the percent chance? 16% chance. This says 17. I don't know if that stacks. Or, oh, that's enemies. Yet. Right. So in three enemies, I lose that buff, get the next buff. Okay. Gotcha, gotcha. I'll have to see if it just straight up gives me that shield as soon as it procs the next buff. Trample, life gem, and top.
I must wait to...
Yeah, it gives me that. Okay, that's... So this is the shield. Sick. And it gives me that as soon as I... Okay, the barrier just stays. That's sick.
I'm not ready yet.
Nice thing with the Wrathful too is that that one doesn't like scale with level, which is super dope.
It is locked.
Let's craft Wrathful and Winged Evoker, which I can't craft. Good talk. I wonder if they drop. If there's like chances for them to drop. Okay, next step on the docket. Just do another one. So we did this one. Got a little exploration done. This is like way more, right? It's like I'm down here. I should really do some exploring. What is this? I should look to see where my nearby waypoints are to this one, because I should really be going and grabbing some waypoints. I feel like there's gotta be a waypoint there, right? Is Zarvan's at the way? Probably, right? Oh, shit. I mean, I guess we could go through here. There's two spots. Let's try that one.
I cannot do that here.
Probably wanna break down some gear. I have a lot of these. I think it's good. Pulled 11. Where's my 7 one? Oh, I put it in there. Okay, cool. Critical strikes electrically charge the enemy. Well, that was the resource draining. Yeah, I don't think there's anything. Particularly,
not while I'm in town.
Impressive there. Oh my god, am I really stuck?
I
for the best. I did that one earlier. Just to get further into the last morning one. Okay, we'll do one more and then we'll probably call it a day and go. Play some Total War or some. Division, Elder Scrolls, play some Dark Tide, play some Company of Heroes 3, I haven't played that in like a million years. The possibilities are truthfully endless. Okay. And I need to get a rig upgrade and get some more RAM. Unfortunately, made the mistake of purchasing a pre-built, which was I think it was a really good price for the hardware, but essentially everything's all the metal is crimped, so you can't actually like access any of the hardware. You can't make alterations to the case. You can't swap anything. Where the fuck is this a? Okay, well, we're doing a stronghold now. We're committed, I guess. That's creepy. God, the dogs are dead. Killed my dog. Oh, John Wick here. Squished by the building. Thunder Dancer, I see how well you dance. Oh, sick. Too bad that Cyclone armor doesn't last, it's just like a little pop. spell.
They were weeks before me, dying. Now they shall feast on your bones.
And now,
cannibals took 12 more of us this week, but Elder Davin has finally gone to the mines. Power. No threaten Karais.
That's awkward. That's fun hearing the logs. Like, we will win this fight. You come here and you're like, you're lost. The spirit of that demon. Oh, the demon. Hands give us. Or is it the same one? That I saved the totem earlier, and I'm pretty sure. Oh my god. That bites the dust. This would be the worst time for my internet to go down. Yeah, I salvaged it. Didn't even think about it. I swear.
I'm not ready yet.
Assuming Kiryusu doesn't come back, but don't quote me on that. Let's see. Oh, they do come back. Old name. Sick. Dude, it doesn't have any of the skills that I want, but I'm just gonna take armor right now. Minus 214. Not bueno. Needs to be like minus 150 or better.
That got most of it.
What am I on obols? 305. Cool, 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 cool. Got nothing for me. Nothing I can afford.
Live well, hero.
Oh yeah. I think I just need to do that. Especially because I'm gonna lose my companions too. Am I wearing a skirt? I'm wearing a skirt. It's always funny seeing a big old dude in a skirt. Okay, can we get there? That's sick though, we're at the waypoint, so. That's nice. I don't think I've ever done those runes before. Even like outside of seasonal. I'd never done like completed all the strongholds. All the 75, I hadn't even done all the strongholds yet. The goal here is to get to level 100 this season. See how high we can push a nightmare sigil. I look so haggard. This is embarrassing. Yeah, the gearing process. slay the Millennium Berserker. Show me a Millennium Berserker. Oh my god, dude. This is a mistake. Imperial is coming out. Is this a Millennium Berserker? Sick. Let's go. Let's have a little dance off. Like, buff the absolute hell out of it. Alright, let's increase the duration on that bad boy. Here, catch. Oh, damn, they juke me. Both they also made it not like a strobe fest, which is good. Travel to the rotting bowels. Alright. I still kind of strip house, but it's not like every fucking half a second anymore. It's like every 2 seconds. See if this is actually the invoker that I have. Could it be? That one's like done. It's gonna be in here, right?
I'm not ready.
58, 63. Nice. This guy. Oh, hold on, dude, I guess. Armor, healing received. Thorns, 5% damage taken over time reduction. Some damage reduction while fortified. I tend to be fortified a lot as a druid, so it's not terrible for me. Alright, we're gonna call it there on the D4. Figure out what else to do for the day. Bask in the glory that is my silly character. Like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.